What's up guys, Emmanuel here. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I want to show you how you can buy a domain name with Namecheap. If you want to start a blog or you want to create a website or you want to start an online business generally, the first thing to do is to secure your domain name. And your domain name is like your address on the internet, while your website is like your house, right? So your domain name is like your web address. And if you want to start an online business where you need a website, you need an online presence, or you want to start a blog, the first thing to do is to get a domain name. And in this video, I'll show you how you can do that with Namecheap. There are a lot of other platforms where you can buy domain names from, but Namecheap offers you a wide variety of resources and services at a very cheap price. So I'm going to show you how you can do that with Namecheap. And to buy a domain name, the first thing to do is to visit namecheap.com. I'll leave a link in the description box that you can use. That link is going to be my affiliate link, so you can use that if you want to. So visit namecheap.com. By the way guys, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button so that more people get to discover this video. And let me know what you think about this video in the comment section. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section as well. And if I just come to the channel for the first time, what I need you to do right now is to hit the subscribe button, subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell so that I don't miss any upload I make on this channel. So visit namecheap.com, and the first thing to do is to check if the name you want to use is available. And Namecheap has a domain name checker here that you can use. So what you want to do is to enter the name you have on your mind. Let me say Emmanuel Adanu for instance, and I click search. So searching for this, you see that emmanueladanu.com is already taken, so you can't use this anymore, right? So if the name you want to use, the name you have in mind, is already taken, you have to search for another name, okay? So, or you use another extension. So emmanueladanu.com is already taken. You could go for emmanueladanu.net or .org or .ai, whichever one. And in whichever case, .com is the most preferable domain extension to use. So if the name you are trying to use is already taken, you have to search again for another one. And then another tip is, if you want to start a blog, to help you with ranking in search, the domain name you should be using should all also reflect the main topic of your blog, right? So let's say if you have a blog that's going to talk about making money online, you need to have that keyword in your domain name, and that'll help the articles on your blog rank better in search. So since this is already taken, I'm going to try to search for another name. Let me enter Minimat blog. All right, so for Minimat blog, you see that this name is available, so I could easily use this, right? So if the name you want to use is available, just click on add to cart to add before you can proceed to payment. And as you can see, a .com domain is going to cost you about $9 a year, which is quite affordable. And if you are starting a company, you want to build a website for a company, what you want to do is to buy all the other extensions available. So .net, .org, so that visitors don't confuse other websites that have almost the same name with yours when trying to visit your website. So what you want to do is to buy the .com extension, buy the .net extension, .org, .ai, and all of that, okay? I've added minimatblog.com to cart, to my cart. So the next thing you want to do, you have all of these products here that you can also go for depending on what you are building your site for, right? So for this, I'm going to add a site security to the domain name I'm buying. And this one of those features you want to have for yourself. Having a site security is very important. It protects your site, that's one. And then it also helps you in ranking in search and all of that. If you want to start a blog, you could go for a WordPress hosting, a web hosting, or you could go for a business email, VPN, whatever it is. But I'm going for just the domain name and the site security, and then I'll click checkout. So here is a summary of my bill. The domain name registration is $9.98. The ICN fee is $0.18, right? Then for the site security that I picked, it's going to cost me about $5, okay? So that's the only product I'm buying. And then if you want to add all of of these features to your purchase. That's completely optional. So what I'm just going to do now is to click on confirm order. All right, so on this page, you will need to log into your Namecheap account. If you don't have a Namecheap account, you can just quickly create a new account here. Okay, so I'm going to create a new account. Enter a username. Here you pick the username for yourself. So I'll pick my username. And then here, what you want to do is to create a password and confirm the password here. Enter your first name, your last name, and email address. So I'm going to do that, all of that. And then you are going to check this box here to agree to receiving newsletters from MailChimp. And then you click create account and continue. So I'm going to enter my password. After we've done all of that, just click create account and continue. Okay, then here, if you are registering this domain name on behalf of company, you check this box, but I'm not doing that now. I'll just uncheck that box. Then you enter your address, address line 1, address line 2, city, state, then zip code. This zip code, you can search the zip code for your location on Google and it will give you that. And then enter your phone number, then your email address is here, then you just click on continue. So I'm going to fill this form now and click on continue. For registrant contact and the administrative contact, leave it at use default account contact so that it will use the address you entered in the previous page for all of this. So we're going to start typing in again. But if you pick in add new contact, then you are going to type in, you are going to have to type in a new address. So I'm just going to use default account contact. Then if you scroll down here, domain privacy, you check this box, then you can also save all of these details here so that anytime you want to buy a new domain, all of these stuff you just filled in will apply to your process. All right, so once you've done all of that, you click on continue. All right, so this is the billing stage, and this is where you are going to enter your card details, okay? Or if you want to pay through PayPal, you select PayPal here. If you want to use account funds option, you can use account funds option if you want, and then you can set automatic renewal if you want, or if you don't want that, you can just leave this box unchecked and then you click save the contribution above to my default payment settings if you don't want to enter your card details next time. So I'm going to check automatic renewal and then I'll come over here and enter my card details and then proceed with the payment by clicking on continue, right? So I'll just get that done now. So after entering your payment details here, your card details, you can see a summary of what you are paying for. In total, I'll be charged $14.14 for the domain name registration and the SSL plus the ICANN fee. All right, so I'm using card payment option here, but you can also use PayPal to pay, or you can add funds to your Namecheap account and then use account funds payment option to pay. So whichever option you decide to go for, either card or PayPal, or adding funds to your Namecheap account and then using that balance to pay for your registration, whichever one is fine. After doing filling all of that in, the next thing you just want to do is to click continue, either the continue button here or the continue button here. So I'm just going to click continue. So here you just see a summary of your order, what you are paying for, and the price for each. What you just want to do is to click on pay now. All right, so we are processing your order. This is just going to take some few seconds. All right, so my purchase has been successful. Your order placed, blah blah blah. Use the order number if you contact our support and all of that, right? So you can see the purchase summary, domain name registration, minimatblog.com for 1 year at $8.98, ICANN fee 18 cents, and this is free domain privacy, positive SSL is $4.98, right? So this payment was successful. You can just click this button here to download your payment receipt and you can just proceed to all of these other settings here. When working with Namecheap, if you have any challenge, you can just click on go to live chat to contact Namecheap customer support and somebody is going to attend to you and help you resolve your issue. So guys, this is a simple process you can follow to purchase a domain name with Namecheap so that you can start your online business, start your website, or start your own blog. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, give this video a like, and let me know what you think about this video in the comment section. And if this is your first time of visiting channel, hit the subscribe button right now. As you can see here on this channel, I create videos about online business and you don't want to miss any uploads I make on this channel. Hit the subscribe button right now. Now, see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.